Okay, welcome back. You know, they've been banning nativity scenes in our great country because political correct commie libs are scared more of Jesus than they are Al-Qaeda, and it's a shame. So in the spirit of pissing off these jagoffs even more, here's a sketch I like to call Larry and his buddies participate in a live nativity scene just to piss off the anti-Jesus libs. Take it away.
Man, it's freaking freezing. This is nuts.
I know. Some bitch weatherman must have his head up his ass. Here, this will keep you warm.
Thanks.
You know, Miss Snyder just came and grabbed her toddler out of the manger and took him home because of the weather.
Well, that sucks. He was playing the baby Jesus. Now what we gonna do? You can't have no daggum nativity scene without the toddler Jesus.
Hey, Ed. You want that big doll at the fair a couple of weeks ago? Stick that some bitch in the manger.
He ain't putting Shrek in the manger, for God's sake. It'll scare the kids. I can see it now. Mommy, Shrek ate Jesus. Shrek ate Jesus. I mean, how you gonna explain that?
Hey, why don't we call up Ernie?
The church midget?
Yeah, that's a good idea. He ain't no bigger than a toddler. Hell, other than his big old waterhead, nobody know the difference. Just slap some swaddling on him, I'd bet he'd be a damn good toddler lord. Give me the phone. Hey, Ernie, what are you doing? You're what? You're standing in front of a Subway in a dill pickle suit. All right, a sweet gherkin. You ain't got to get pissed. You better be getting paid good for that. What do you mean they ain't paying you? You idiot. You ain't gonna meet no women in a pickle suit. Well, get down to the church. We need a Jesus, okay? All right, see you then. Don't wear the pickle suit. All right, fellas, I called him. He's riding his bike down here.
Man, I'm freezing my nuts off.
Jim, would you watch your language, for God's sake? What if somebody walked by and heard Mary say her nuts was froze off?
Well, this is crap, Larry. When I signed up for the live nativity scene, I thought I was going to be a wise man or something. Not Mary.
Well, I did too, but Doris is on probation and had to be home at sunset. Besides, with that wig and head wrap, you can't even tell you're a feller.
Well, I couldn't tell neither till you got close to the fire and your titties popped.
All right, enough. Here comes Ernie.
Hey, fellers.
Hey, Ernie, put this swaddling on and get in the manger.
Show me the verse in the Bible where the baby Jesus was swaddled in NASCAR bed sheets.
Quit bitching and get in the manger, numbnuts. It's a step up from a pickle suit.
Hey, don't talk to the Savior like that.
You ain't the Savior, you're a midget.
I'm playing a savior.
You're gonna be playing a savior with swolled up nuts in about 2 seconds after I boot kick you if and you don't crawl up in that there manger.
All right. Well, give me a boost. Oh, man, this thing's not very comfortable.
It's a manger. It ain't a barca lounger.
This sucks. I'm cold.
Oh, for God's sake, quit bitching.
But it hurts.
You beat all. You know that, Ernie? You're playing the Lord Jesus, for Pete's sake. And when you play the Lord, you give 110%. How dare you half-ass the Lord in that manger crib? The Lord done made you small so you can play Bible characters and critters and plays and stuff. You keep bitching, we ain't gonna let you play the Easter Bunny at Easter this year. Now straighten up. When you laying in there, you give all you got. Hey, what's up, Eugene?
Hey, Larry. Wish I could have been in your nativity scene, but I got called in to patrol tonight.
Oh, that's okay.
Hey, just letting you know to keep your eyes open. There's some idiot running around there. He's groping women up in the Subway. He's dressed in a dill pickle suit.
It was a sweet gherkin.
Is that Ernie?
Yeah, he's playing Jesus.
A midget Jesus? That's effed up. Oh, well. Keep your eyes open.
We will. Hey, you want a beer?
No, I'm good. I still got some in my cooler.
All right, I'll see you.
10-4.
Hey, preacher.
What is going on here?
Well, we's all participating in the live nativity scene trying to piss off all the liberals.
Well, that's a nice thought, but it's April.
Ooh, is that a problem?
Well, kinda. Even if it wasn't, I don't think the wise men should be out here in front of the church drinking moonshine. And what's that smell?
Oh, that's our campfire. D. Wayne's mule Root's been crapping up a storm, so we've been burning her turds for heat.
You some bitches. I've been eating marshmallows off that fire.
Listen, guys, I appreciate the thought, but the ACLU shut us down this year, so you better just wrap it up before you get into big trouble.
Well, the ACLU can kiss our Christian asses.
Now, Ed, you shouldn't cuss like that, especially if you're in a nativity scene. I know you're upset, but this isn't the place for that.
Sorry, preacher.
Well, don't tell me. Tell the Lord.
Oh, okay. Sorry, Ernie.
You're forgiven, Ed.
Oh, for God's sake, you're not really Jesus, Ernie.
You better shut up, Larry. What if you get to them pearly gates and the Lord is a midget?
Tuh, a midget, Jesus. That'll be the day. Everybody knows the Lord's big, like John Wayne.
Now, fellas, I appreciate what you've done, and I appreciate it more if it was on Christmas. But this isn't the way to protest. We just need to pray that people will start to get fed up with all this anti-Christ and Christmas nonsense, and finally speak up and say enough is enough.
All right, preacher, I hear you.
Now, you fellas have a great night, and God bless you.
All right, boys, you heard him. Let's pack it up and head home.
Home?
Yeah, we're going home. You heard the preacher. But on the way, let's go by the courthouse and piss on it.
Let's get it right!
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!